Declan Rice was caught having a blazing row with Arsenal teammate Gabriel during their defeat to Fulham. Tempers appeared to boil over during the match, with Rice and Gabriel spotted in a heated exchange. Just moments before De Cordova's winner, the pair were seen pointing and shouting at each other.